Wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many...
Fuck
Sorry. Me. Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no,
I didn't check.
You know, maybe someone inside invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. We need to find out.
Marcus, find your wing side.
I should have just checked.
Josh, it's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good. You did good. Huh?
No puede ser.
Sending you the flagged accounts. Use the CEO's computer, Mary Catskill. She's on vacation, so her office should be empty.
Try so hard to get into your head, and I get it.
Yes! I scored an interview with Invite.
What is happening?
I unlocked the elevator. Heading there now. Heading up. I'm gonna get us some answers.
Good luck, Marcus. We're with you.
I'm in. Trying to figure out who boosted our numbers. Whoa. What happened?
The flag clients just vanished. We lost the bots. What did you do?
Nothing. This isn't me.
Marcus, is this a bad time? Sort of feels like a bad time.
Bet she drinks it with ice.
I I don't really need to introduce myself, do I?
I know who you are. That night at the beach, man, I knew you looked fucking familiar.
Well, Venus must have been in retrograde or some bullshit, because I think it was fate that I was in the night that you hacked into our system. I had to meet you, and there you were, pissing on your sneakers. All brains and no aim.
What's Bloom's CTO doing in the office of the CEO of Invite? And why'd you boost our numbers? This the part where you offer me a six-figure salary?
No, fuck no. No, no, no. You could coat circles around most of my programmers. No, see, I can't pitch CTOS 2.0 as a state-of-the-art security system and then hire someone that's on the no-fly list. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just came here to have a drink. But hey, if you want to have a drink and a dance, I'm in.
Oh, you think it's a fucking joke? Huh?
Do it. Roll a fucking punch.
You got everybody eating out your fucking hands thinking the system's bulletproof? You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus? Guess what? The people want to be told who is good and who is bad. They don't care how it works, only that it does.
But it doesn't fucking work.
A few fucking civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world. You're fighting a war no one gives a shit about. Y'all are just swimming upstream right into the grizzly's mouth.
So why'd you prop up dead sex numbers?
No one in Silicon Valley could throw a proper punch. That, and you're a great investment. But you're so aggressive, so indignant. You frightened the rest of Silicon Valley right to my doorstep.
You used us to sell CTOS 2.0 to them.
It was the ultimate deterrent against hackers like you. And now, everyone needs my protection. So, here it is, Marcus. Your record is back on file. Your backdoor access is plugged. And those bots I gave you, they're gone. Oh, and there's a warrant out for your arrest. Hacking, corporate espionage, and breaking and entering. It's okay. I was done with it anyway. Fuck.
All units, squad, be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location. Squad to all units, air support dispatch to squad, be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Come out with your hands up!
Fuck! I got played. Fuck!
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right. I'm gone.
A patrol van has been dispatched after the suspect.
Stay on him. We'll have to catch you up.
Searching for the suspect now.
Marcus, it's getting too hot out there for you. Come back. We'll figure this out together.
Is at it again. The search engine giant announced they will be acquiring yet another startup tech company. This time, it's InstaWheels. Noodle purchased the car sharing startup for $750 million. The startup's future was already threatened by Driver San Francisco, but tech insiders say that with Noodle integrating its search and map functions into the InstaWheels sharing service, it will dominate the marketplace. This is considered a shot across the bow at Noodle competitors such as Invite, who has also been expanding its portfolio of startups.
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
God fucking damn it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you. I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they suck.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince the others that you're not in.
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag DedSuck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what they... Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
So unfuck it.
I don't know if I can.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive. Oh, damn.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please. Hey, you couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Let's walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither.
If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
Swelter Skelter's third annual Jabberwock Hacking Challenge begins soon at the Center Sculpture. Come show us what you've got.
This isn't a fair fight.
Oh, it's so not fair. Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. But that's what makes it fun, right? We like to watch little guy take his lumps.
Yeah, I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep DedSec going, I'm right there with you. But if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot. Hey, are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down.
Hey, man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ Ratio.
Just Ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, DedSec's not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know, but I'm always right.
Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Locked their DJ out of his tools, too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. DedSec's entering a competition.
I'll be there.
How's the party going?
Say something random.
Okay, beer is oil for the human machine.
Bwomp.
Oh, damn! You just inception bwombed me!
Bwomp.
Humanity's fate now lies at the fingertips of a single hacker.
Bwomp.
Pineapple pizza is the stuff of nightmares.
Bwomp.
Thanks for this. I feel epic now.
Bwomp.
Holy.
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not DedSec.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in DedSec we, are gonna enter that hacking challenge and we're gonna win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, you do have a nice smile.
See? No problem. We're gonna do this. Everything's gonna be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
Nah. But I do know if I get you back in Satara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right. See you there. Hey, don't wander off before we figure this out.
Josh, who's your friend?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 32 and she drives a cherry red.
Cool. Hey, we're gonna meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge. Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.
Competitors, this is the last call to enter the Jabberwock Hacking Challenge. Last call, third act, Merchant of Engines.
That's us. All right, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on arrivals. Slow them down. Satara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
Almost there. I'm inside. There. Okay, what is this? Nice. Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course. Stop fucking moving.
7, 10.
Don't mess with Satara. Thanks.
24, 19, 26, 15, 23, 21, 24, adding and subtracting
primes. 28, correct! Wait a second, don't do that. No, no!
One, 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 one.
How do you know?
Because it has to catch on fire. It cannot catch on fire. Told ya!
That is dope as fuck!
The Jabberwock, with eyes of flame.
Who are you?
I'm John!
I'm Horatio, how's it going?
What's good, I'm Marcus. Who are you?
I'm Ray. I should have put more juice in. It's... Hey, you kids want to feed your heads? 2 ounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Okay, you good?
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh?
It's okay, they're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for... Aspies.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at.
Huh? Okay.
You're not Ray. You're Ray Raymond Kenny Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed, backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuckstick?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just... you pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. DedSec's got a rule. No personal armies. No leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro. Easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the... subliminal shit. You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a sharp eye, kid. But subliminal is passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell Huxley double punch. Profiling. Media manipulation. Corporate collusion, consumerism, all driven by predictive algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And somebody at Bloom's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
I'm aching. Aching to give Bloom a Swiss. Now I can help you kids up your game. Help me slay the real Jabberwock. Walk with me, Marcus.
What the fuck? Shit.
Whoa. Hey, Marcus, wake the fuck up. Let's go.
What, man?
I just spent the night in a pup tent next to a lady who was very nude and very tattooed.
Fuck, good for you, girl.
No, you don't get it, man. She was the Sons of Ragnarok bride. We gotta go, man. We gotta fucking vamoose now. Come on. Fucking Sons are coming.
Oh, God.
So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Now, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We're talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah, I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. If you give me a couple of hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. We've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? And look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kenny.
That's Raymond Kenny?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Message received.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah. I would love a beer. Or two. Oh, thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
Hey, kid. Ready to change the world? I got something for you.
Newbie followers reported something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency. No privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
These rat masks. What do they look like?
Stylish. Low poly.
Fuck. That's default.
Default? The musician?
Default, the ex-DedSec hacker.
Default, the psychopath asshole who tried to gas me in his fucked up spook show house.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna check these guys out then. Gives me a chance to meet one of the new followers, too.
Marcus, check out these texts I pulled from a cop. Marcus, what does home system look like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Bloom.
After what we just did to them? Yes. I bet all deals are off now. What were the terms?
CTOS code is the base of home software. Collected data sold back to Bloom. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like we showed up at the right time, then.
Cryptogram? I was obsessed with these things as a kid. Damn, that takes me back.
Think you still got it? I'd love it if DedSec could one-up the cops on this.
Our followers would eat it up.
You just give me that cryptogram, son, and I'll see what I can do.
Hey, yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously. Hacktivist mode. Activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me help.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Sitara. Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Sitara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
All right, you ready? Let's roll.
Thank you. Okay.
No way. Bullshit.
You! Yeah, you!
Oh my god.
You wanna laugh at something? Go look in the mirror! Oh man, you have got to be kidding me.
What is your emergency?
I need to put a clip into his ass. Can't chance that shit.
Ooh,
on second thought.
Whoa, okay,
Jesus. On the line.
I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got
it.
Come
on.
All right, just... All right. GPS. I know where the GPS is.
Up.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
Dispatched to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Let's see those hands.
Guys, my phone just got infected.
Impossible. We put Josh levels of security on it.
It's definitely possible. Says it's the Zombie 2 virus. You do know who made the first zombie worm, right?
Haddock.
Yep.
Who is Haddock?
Bay Area legend. This guy was exposing government deals with defense contractors while we were still in school. Haddock's been off the map for a decade, but if he's back, I mean, wow. What's the virus doing?
Looks like it was first installed.
I would love to send it over.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
hey,
morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
I want to be high too.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar. Smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah,
Like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
God, this is brutal.
Hey.
Hey there.
You okay? Let's go right.
Late for the entertainment.
Stayed late last. Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was...
Where'd you learn to drive?
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh, man, that is literally the worst.
Literally?
I could...
This is brutal.
I could think of some worse things.
Could you drive better?
That looks like fun.
Come on, man, seriously. Could you drive better? Hey! Watch where you're going!
I'll fucking run.
Oh my god, this is brutal.
You're lucky this is San Francisco. What? What? Good time.
Holy.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Oh, really? Sorry.
Man, I feel so... exposed.
Hey, Horatio.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
Until you're the only brother.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel, someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located.
Hey, Horatio.
You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a recap performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go.
Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you been looking? Who you been talking to?
Trying to get a coffee. You.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's... Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
This has trouble written all over.
Contractor's on his way.
Yeah, no thanks.
This doesn't have to end in violence.
What?
You're
I see you. Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near location.
Check the area.
Give it up.
Okay, guys, straight up, the hackerspace needs a slide.
Kinda hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion.
No! Oh my god!
All right, I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
Live alarm. Location sent. Need a 1013.
Dude, what are you doing? We never talked about this! Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
He gave us a slip. Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right, all right.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Shots and tell me they didn't come from you.
Previously identified target near your location.
Machine to take over the world.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right.
Don't run. Everybody stop!
Oh! Oh! Target near location. Over.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Okay, tell me those weren't gunshots. And tell me they didn't come from you.
Need some help.
see what happened?